गूगल पे पर श्रीनिधि कारंत से ₹4 का भुगतान मिला। रिसीव्ड पेमेंट ऑफ ₹4 फ्रॉम श्रीनिधि कारंत थ्रू गूगल पे।
हाय फ्रेंड्स, ट्रैक माय फोन्स हैज रिलीज्ड अ न्यू ऐप कॉल्ड यूपीआई पेमेंट अनाउंसर। सो दिस ऐप अनाउंसर्स एनी इनकमिंग पेमेंट मेड बाय यूपीआई ऑन योर मोबाइल। So if you are busy with your business and you are constantly getting payments on UPI, you don't have to keep checking your mobile. Install this app. It will announce any incoming payment information along with the name and amount. PayTM already does that. PayTM gives a box which announces any incoming payment. But for that, you need additional box and it only with PayTM. It doesn't work for PhonePe, Google Pay or Bhim UPI. But this app announces payment from any of the incoming apps. Let's see how to download and configure. To download, go to Google Play Store, search for UPI Payment Announcer. Click on Install and then Open and go to Preference. Here, make sure read payment info and announce payment is selected. And you can set the announcement to be made in English or any other regional language. You can select multiple languages as well, English and Hindi or English and Kannada. And it also has list of UPI apps. Once you start getting incoming payments, then it will list all the payments here and it will also make an announcement. Whenever you receive a payment, it will make announcement like this.
Google Pay पर श्रीनिधि कारंत से ₹4 का भुगतान मिला। Received payment of ₹4 from श्रीनिधि कारंत through Google Pay.
And you can also tap and add note, mark it as favorite, and later search based on the notes. It's as simple as that, but extremely helpful. We are also adding option to forward this message to another numbers, and that transaction has to be notified to some other user sitting in a restaurant or in a business place, then that option will also be added to this. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you in another video soon. Till then, have a nice time. Bye.